steal your heart. Never really had love, you couldn't never figure out how to love.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Shut it! wishing I could walk. I got some damn bitches I can call.
Sad.
I don't know what I would do without y'all.
From side stage, make some noise for Wayne tonight. That last show was hard.
Thank you.
But it's a great crowd, by the way, man.
Nah, I know they fucking turned. They cut on the lights. I didn't even know they had people back there. I thought that was like house lights.
That's cool. Shit. But you know, I think the ladies. I think we took care of the ladies. I think the ladies are, you know, satisfied. And I think we got it.
No, I did not take care of the ladies. But go ahead.
No, I mean, maybe, it's all good. Don't worry about it. Listen, I'm going to say it like this. I feel like there's a lot of people that came here tonight to see Drake and Lil Wayne really battle this shit out. So, I'd like to, if you got some free time on your hands, sir, I'd like to challenge you to a battle if you could meet me up top, if you'd be so kind.
This fucking guy. You and I know this nigga got me fucked up. I'm on my way, nigga.
Where's the weed?
This fucking guy right here, man, always with the jokes, man.
I like your shoes, man. I like your shoes, too. I didn't have time to change them. I have some more.
It's all good.
I know you got them on there. They're called the cigars. Those are very, very rare. I wore them because they're the same color of the San Francisco 49ers.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. So, I go a lot of places in the world, so do you. And I want to give you a compliment. I want to say that, you know, a lot of places that I do go, I hear a lot of fucking great things about you, man. People say good shit. Like, for example, I go a lot of places and they say that you're the greatest rapper alive. They say that about you.
I work hard, thank you.
I go a lot of places, you know, for example, like we're in the Bay. I've heard that you had the first ever eightsome in the Bay. I heard you slept with 7 girls in one night. That's crazy. Was that back in the day?
If you mean by last week back in the day, then yeah, okay.
But I'm gonna tell you one thing that really bothers me.
Yeah, it fucking bothers the shit out of me.
Is I had somebody look at me and they were like, yo, you good at music, man. I like the shit you do, you know? But you know that Lil Wayne, he's the king of features. I said, what the fuck? Woo! I said, have you never heard a Drake record before in your life? Who's the king? Where, what now? So, this is my battle proposition right here. I'm gonna tell you to get your best features together. I'm gonna get my best features together, and we're gonna let the Bay Area decide who's the real king in this motherfucker tonight.
Sit your ass down, I'm going first. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, emphasis on ladies. I like to do my songs based off a theme. My theme tonight will be Drizzy on the stripper pole. Let's go. What? Say what? Say what? Say what?
I don't trip, I pay bills. Bitches call me Buffalo. I'm getting hot.